guys, what's up? Today I'm gonna be showing you my Minecraft Christmas village. So this is my skin in the corner. So this is the first thing I built. It's a house that I made. Not that fancy because I don't know. I just don't want it fancy. Christmas villages aren't fancy, so. So this is like an armor room, not that fancy. And this is a bedroom, still not that fancy. So you go in here and you have the pet stuff on the right side and the armor / the clothes on the left side. And then you go into this chest and you have the weapons and like the one shield. So, and then there's an enchantment table. So then you go back down. You have here, which this is the inside, the one place that all villages have. So I decided to make a Christmas tree since it is a Christmas village. So this is the Christmas tree that I made. Yeah, it's not that bad, but it's not that good. So over here you have the mines. So the first thing you see is the redstone mine area, but we're gonna go from the beginning. So the first thing is the iron mine area. You couldn't go on in here because I choose the game mode as flat. So you break it and it just destroys completely. So, yeah. So then, over here you have the lapis mine. This is for all like the name tag naming and stuff. I still need to get an anvil for that. This is the gold mine area. So yeah, this is, they all have like different areas. This is the coal mine area, as you can see. This is the diamond mine area. This is the emerald mine area. And this is the redstone mine area. And this is the lapis mine area too. Mainly because I had an extra slot, but also because you need a lot of lapis. So then you go up here. So down here is like the pet area. So you have the pandas over there, and then the rest of this place is just lots of animals. So then you go over here, and this is the villagers' home, the villagers' homes. So yeah, they have their own homes. They're gonna stay there, I guess. So then you go over here, and this is some more villagers. I have a wandering trader just sitting there in the window. So then you come over here and you have the aquarium. So there's a lot of puffer fish. So yeah. Pretty much that's it for the village because I can't really think of anything else to do. So yeah. Bye guys. Actually, I'm gonna give a little view first. Well, guys, that's it for today's video. Bye, guys!